Hello, I'm Mike Black. A doctor who was affiliated with several hospitals in New Jersey has surrendered his medical license. Earlier this year, 62-year-old Cornelius Gallagher was charged with sexually abusing a child under the age of 13. The abuse took place in 2004. Livingston native Chelsea Handler is returning to Essex County to tape her upcoming Netflix special at the Wellmont Theater in Montclair. Handler will be recording two shows at the venue on November 23rd.